Hello, Zebraherd, and welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. And today we're going to be continuing with the Luigi Balloon World fun and trying to earn up enough coins to get us the rest of the costumes. If you guys didn't see the previous episode, make sure you check it out because we played the new DLC, which is Luigi's Balloon World. We played it on every single kingdom, at least a little bit, and we earned up enough coins to buy this brand new costume, which is the Super Mario Sunshine costume. We still have a couple thousand more coins to earn more costumes, but with that being said, I do want to ask you guys, some of you actually gave me your balloon codes. Actually, I only think like one of you actually properly gave me your balloon code. But if you want me to, maybe next episode, we could do a whole focused episode on just playing your guys' balloons. So make sure you send me your codes if you want to do that. Because some people are like, hey, can you check out my balloon? And then didn't give me a code. So how am I supposed to check it out? I don't know. So we'll check out the one that did have a code and see how that works. And we also have the Lake Kingdom is going to be giving us the most coins right now, but I really don't think we'll be all that successful in the Lake Kingdom, so it might just be better to worry about other kingdoms, like here we are on the Mario's Kingdom, or the Mushroom Kingdom. Let me go ahead and try to find that code really quick. So yeah, somebody did give a code. Oh, has he seen that outfit somewhere? Oh, that's cool, he has certain reactions to certain, outfits. You guys will actually let me know about that. So yeah, he was like, have I seen that outfit somewhere before? I mean, he wasn't on our Sunshine Adventure. Luigi was not in Super Mario Sunshine, so I'm surprised he does. Anyways, I think if we go find it, the thing is, the person who gave me this code didn't tell me which kingdom it is, so I don't know if that matters. If it does, like, will it teleport me to that kingdom? I don't really know how that works. So enter balloon code. Balloon codes are 9-character codes. Yep. All right, let me try putting this one in and see if it works. Okay, so I put in this code. Wait, is this my code? Wait, did somebody give me my own code? Or is this somebody named Zebra Gamer? Oh, I get it. Somebody else, I guess, named their account Zebra Gamer. Okay, well, this is not me, but I'll try my best to get this one. We'll see how good we can get it. And you got 34 seconds to find the balloon and pop it. All right, so a lot of people were telling me to make sure I pay attention to the meter number, that if I start going the wrong direction, of course, it won't go down anymore, so that's a good thing to focus on. And right now, it's still going down. Where is it gonna be? 24, 23, 20, oh, is it gonna be, oh, I found it! Oh, so sneaky! Oh, man, I like that one. Good job with that one, congrats, we got it. So I don't know how many coins we're gonna get for that. Hopefully a good amount. But I guess, lucky guess, it was in this kingdom. Nice work, bro. Here, take these 62 coins as a reward. I want to get a time bonus too. That's an extra 55 coins. And we get another 350 for our rank, which is awesome. So our goal is to get like as many coins as we possibly can. So we're gonna keep going with that. And I figure we could do a couple more in this area. We could even do the cheap ones. They're like worth our time for sure. So whatever I can do just to get as much coins in the short of amount of time as possible is sort of my goal for today. So that hopefully we can at least unlock the cheaper one. The cheaper one is 1,500 coins. That one shouldn't really be too bad at all. But this one seems to be this way. Oh, it's gonna be in the trees. Just like my sneaky one, right? Because it's really close, but not this one. 6543, wait. Oh, there it was. I saw it for a sec. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, we got it. Awesome. There's another one done. We won't get a time bonus for that one all too much, I don't think. But we can see. Nice work, bro, here. Take these 63 coins as a reward. Okay. There's 12 more. So we'll just keep doing some of these easier ones. I mean, we could do something slightly more expensive. This person's a fan of Yoshi's. Okay. So a lot of people were saying that there are some really, really tricky ones that you can't even really get very well because they're like glitched into certain areas, which is sort of a shame. Oh, is this gonna be stuck up there again? I don't see it up there, so. I don't know. Oh, can we do this? Oh, not quite, ow. All right, so we're 20 meters away. Is it gonna be straight up or not? That's sort of something I wanna wait and find out. No, okay. I didn't want you guys, but here you are. If I go like this, wouldn't this be a quicker way? Oh, this is a way quicker way to get up here. Ah, there it is. Hold on. That was a pretty sneaky one, but not all that tough. Hopefully we get a good amount of coins for it. We should at least get like 100 something, so that's good, even if we don't get too much of a time bonus. 126 coins, and we learned some little strategy there. 50 coins, awesome. So we'll do another 35 for 126. That always seems to be good. Okay, ooh, I think this one, oh, I don't quite see it, but I think it's on Peach's Castle. With that kind of like upward trajectory, The only problem is that we only have 40 seconds to get it, so I think the best thing we could possibly do is go over here, get Yoshi, run over here like this, and then jump. Oh, darn it. Okay, we might run out of time. It's gonna be tough to get there in time again. But I think we can do it, because I don't know exactly where up there is it. But I think that's the best way of getting it. Okay, I'm going the wrong way right now. Maybe it'd be better if I hop on top of like this flower pot. I like Luigi dancing. Ooh. Okay, perfect. Where could it be? 30, it's counting down. It's gonna be around here somewhere, right? Oh, I do think it's up here. Okay, so we're probably gonna have to retry this. Oh, I see it. Oh, we might be able to get it in time. Oh boy, no, the pole. Oh boy, come on. Oh boy, ah, we got really close though. So I know exactly where it is. Let's try that again. I like that, that was really cool. Another 25 coins, that's fine though, because we should be able to make a fair amount of coins. We paid 25 coins the first time, right? Okay, whoop, and then get up like that, go like this, and then go like that. Whoa, almost messed it up. But we are definitely gonna make a good time this time, for sure. So all I have to do is get over here, do that. I mean, I probably could have used Yoshi to get up there sooner even. But, you know, this works for now. Oh, that is not the way I wanna go. Come on, my time bonus isn't gonna be as fantastic because of that, but it'll be fine. Ooh, yeah, we got it! Okay, so there's another good one. I'm having a lot of fun in the Mushroom Kingdom. Like, we could go to the Lake Kingdom, but I feel like it's just easier and faster just to keep these coins nice. Okay, should we try for something slightly more expensive? 55 coins is the name of the game for this one. It seems to be back over there again. They really like this little tower. A lot of people make these. Or is it? I think so. It definitely seems like it's up there again, yep. So this one beat us pretty well last time. I don't know if we can do this without Yoshi though. I just don't know how to do it with Yoshi is the problem. But this is way quicker to get up there like that. I don't think we can go into little building part pieces. So I'll have to be careful about that. Oh, I don't know how to get up there. Ooh. Why can't I bounce off my hat when I do that? That's so weird. I might have to get trickier with platforming if I want to be able to succeed with that one. I don't get why you can't bounce off your hat after you wall jump, apparently. Has that always been a thing? I feel like I need to try to get up there first without it being Luigi's Balloon World. We'll just do a different balloon for now. But maybe I want to run over there and check that out at some point. Okay, what about this dude? I think that might be the same one. This one's 75, but this one definitely seems to be a bit different. 75 coins, huh? Oh, 16 seconds? Oh, that's gonna be really tough. Boom, become Yoshi, don't hop on Yoshi. This isn't Super Mario World. Super used to that, because I like Super Mario World a lot. Oh, geez. It might be the same one, but just expect me to get up there is like in just a small amount of time. Oh, geez, where is it? Yeah, it is up there. But that's actually not so bad. We might be able to get up there with Yoshi. Oh, that might be tough, but I think we can do that. Ooh, I mean, I don't know if there's gonna be worth the coins I'm putting in, but if we get the reward, oh, is that worth it? Okay, so, get up there like that. Try not to miss. Okay, I can't, but that's fine. 1, 2, 3, and then get over here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, hey! That was really lucky. That's not what I was trying to do, but I'll take it. That works. Okay, that was really good. 252 coins, an extra 5 coins for a time bonus. Maybe we should do another easy one. That would relax me for a little bit. So we'll do this one. Looks tame enough. That one might actually be, it's 91 meters away. I gotta remember to pay attention to it. It's sort of tough to remember the meter counter, but the meter counter is probably the most important tool before the arrow, you know? Oh wow, but wait, we have like no time to get there. Where is it? Okay, we just passed it. Oh, we just messed up a super easy one. Oh, it's right there. Okay, I know exactly where it is. I shouldn't have hopped in the water, but now I know what to do. So let me go ahead and get it. We won't be able to make a good time on this one, but that's fine. I mean, I don't think. I mean, maybe I'm wrong with that. Like, how quickly can we travel? 90 meters. In a given set of time, we got it. Okay, 8 seconds remaining. That might be a decent little chunk. Okie doke. I'm having a lot of fun with this, Sal. I think we probably want to move kingdom soon, but I could just like spend the whole episode just here. 63 coins, an extra 20 for the time bonus. We'll do one more in this kingdom. We'll make it an easy one so we can get more guaranteed coins. But this way. 196 meters this way. Okay. Whoop. Let's go for it. I think it'll be faster to roll down this mountain. There we go. Might want to wall jump or long jump over the river. Please, Mario, you hit yourself in the tiniest little corners. I just don't get it, dude. Okay, so there it is. Real easy. Oh, Mario, it was supposed to be easy and you made it difficult because you dunk your head everywhere. Okay, well, there's that. We ain't quite done yet. Well, we're not quite done for this episode. We are done with the Mushroom Kingdom. 30 extra coins. Ooh, but we got two in a row. Maybe we should try to do some more combos. So maybe we'll stay here for a tiny bit longer. Where is this one though? Oh, it's just up there. No, it's not. Thought it was for a moment. We got 22 seconds to find it. Maybe we gotta be more picky with our choices here. Anyways, ooh. So where is it gonna be? Don't go that way, Mario. Okay, so, oh, it's up there as well. Why is this one? I don't know. Wait. Why is that one not as expensive as the other one that was like super expensive when I got that one at the same spot? That doesn't make any sense. The other one was at the same spot. It was way more expensive. 63 coins, awesome. Which one do we want to try next? This one, I think it's the same one. This one's slightly over this way. 33 seconds to get it. This one's by the same guy. I think this is the one we already did. So if we don't want to do it, why don't we do it again to get another, I mean, I don't want to bore you guys, but at the same time, if we can get some free stuff, that'd be great. Come on. Come on, because it's right here. There you go. Because we should be getting coins for doing everything in a streak. Like, if we keep on getting more, we don't fail. Let's see. Nice work, bro. Take these 63 coins. Bonus, and then 37 more coins. That's so much coins. We could try this one, is this way. I don't quite see it, but I don't really see what difficult thing could be hidden here. Wait, 24 seconds to figure it out. Let's see, will this break our streak? I don't know. Oh geez, maybe the tough part is Mario wants to go the wrong way when he rolls. Oh, it's gonna be in the tree. It's gonna be in this tree, this specific tree. Where is it, camera? There it is. Found it, okay. That one ain't breaking my streak. I love it. This is so much fun. I love it. Okay, so 126 coins, 30 extra coins, an extra 100 coins. Our star rank went up another 350 coins. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, that is fantastic. Which one do we want to try next? We could try another cheap one, like this one. Let's try this one. 146 meters away. Hopefully I can find it in time. I mean, we got a lot of time for it, but it is a fair bit of distance. So I don't remember to go through those bushes. Okay, I didn't really want to go that way. Oh, it's just right there. Okay. Because at this point, it seems like it's more financially viable just to do them in a row and get that super huge streak. I'm sure it's gonna max out 100 coins. It's not gonna give us another more than 100 coins for six in a row. Yep, what, no. Could six in a row, that's 64 more coins. Why did the last time give me 100? I guess because it was more challenging. I gotta keep that in mind, actually. Okay, so this one's 35, we get 128 out of it. And it's on the top of there. Do we want Yoshi for that? I don't think we do. I think if we triple jump off that part of the hill, and then we just go for it, we'll be fine. But we don't have any time for errors. We have to keep that in mind. So if I gotta go like, oh, you know what? I don't even need to. I mean, I could try, but I think it'd be safer if I could just get up there and then go. Oh, quickly. Yeah, I got it, awesome. That one was sort of lucky, I'll be honest. Oh boy, this is like, there's so much intensity with it. And we're just ballooned, 128, 153, 400, awesome. I love it. Okay, so we'll keep going. Like, I wanna move to different kingdoms, but I'm having so much fun here. Let's try out this one. It's 35 for 130. And it's 130 meters away. It might be very similar to the other ones we tried in this direction. We'll find out. All right, I gotta remember, I gotta go through that first bush if I wanna get an extra coin to save a second. Which you think it's like, oh, it's just a second, Zebra, but you never know. Might be that second that saves everything. Okay, so it is up in this tree. Where in the tree? Right here. You gotta point the camera in a weird angle to see in the tree, but it's worth doing so you can check. Okay, so there's that. That one was, like, these are pretty easy in the Mushroom Kingdom too. 182 more coins. Oh, I feel like we could keep doing some more crazy ones. I feel scared about the ones, like these ones are probably, whenever they're facing this way, it's always a tower, which I'm just not very good at getting to. Oh, this one's up there. I don't know how tough that's gonna be. We could try it. 23 seconds, this one might be the streak breaker. Are you ready? Boom, boom, go like this, jump up. No, Yoshi, no, Yoshi. Okay, this might be the streak breaker for real. Ooh, ooh. Okay, one. Well, I was trying to time a triple jump there. Oh wait, Mario, 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 no, Mario, come on. Oh, come on, dude, you always dog your head at the worst times. Come on, come on, yes. Oh boy, that was close. I can't believe we still got that. I thought that was done for, like there was no way. But we did it, 260 coins, nine in a row, that's 416 coins. And then our star rank went up another 400. Holy cow. Like, I just want to keep my streak right now so that we can get more coins. So keep playing Balloon World. Okay, but definitely I'll try to do as many viewer balloons next time as I possibly can. So make sure that you let me know your codes. Any way you can, just let me know them in the next couple days after this video is posted. For now, that one doesn't seem too bad. I think we can do that one. It's probably in a tree, because they're always in, just, I mean, I did that too. Okay, there we go, we got that, so we saved a second. Oh yeah, it's definitely in a tree somewhere. Oh no, it's not, even easier. Oh, I was trying to butt slam. There I go, don't even need to butt slam. Cool. So there is that one. Oh, this is like, I'm really having a good time with this. Nice work, bro. Nice, 132, 110, 237. We could probably, how many did we need? I think we needed 5,000 for the one, but I don't want to find out until we like break our streak. So we gotta keep pushing the bar a little bit. Where is this one? This one's on the top? It is, but with 26 seconds, I am a little nervous if I can pull it off. But we gotta keep challenging ourselves. Let's see how good we can get it. This is gonna be the one I fail. Oh. I don't know, I said that about the other one, but look where I am now. Oh boy! Oh boy, that was scary. Because the thing is I need to go ahead and toss this, wait, not that way. Why did he throw it that way? The world may never know. Okay, so, quickly. No, Mario, oh, this is done for. This angle, this camera angle is awful. And I'm just trying to go up, and for whatever reason, Mario has this weird fascination about spinning around. Oh, no, no, no. I don't know what it is. It's probably the really bad camera angle, to be honest with you, that I'm trying to look, I'm just trying to go up and shake the controller to climb up fast, and it doesn't work. It just like straight up doesn't work. We'll try it one more time. Now that I know what to do, where to go, I already did, but, oh, that's tough. No, Yoshi, okay, we gotta retry. Any second lost is just done. You need every single second here. Okay, so. I wonder how much Luigi profits off of that. What is he gonna do with all these coins he's probably earning up through this? Probably just go on a long vacation like he was on the entirety of Odyssey. Okay, well, our streak is broken, my heart is broken, but if we could get this to mend it a little bit and then I could buy some sweet costumes maybe, that'd be great. I don't know, if we don't get it this time, I don't wanna waste too many coins on this. Why is that suddenly not working? Okay, definitely lost my mojo. Throw in the towel. Because I don't want to be one of those guys that like spends 1,000 coins on one balloon and then I don't actually get my money back. Yeah, we want to cook Balloon World, sorry Luigi. But we got to see how much is that expensive knight costume worth? Because that's what I want to check out. I'm going the wrong way, that's not the store, the store is off this way. So, let's go through here and figure it out. How much money do we have to put forth? I think it's 5,000, so if we, 3,000, no it's 8,000. So if we really put our nose at the grindstone, we might be able to afford it by the end of next episode. Because we still have to afford the 1500 for the other musician outfit. So yeah, definitely, you guys are gonna have to help me by giving me some awesome, you know, things to get. But I think that we should probably find a different kingdom, but I'm getting so familiar with this one that it would just be unbeneficial. I don't know, maybe we'll save all the adventuring for next time. We can go to all the different kingdoms. I'm so undecided on everything all the time. It's a zebra way. But if you want to see me explore Balloon, you know, Luigi's Balloon World. Oh, he's still down there. I am really silly. But if you really want to see me do every kingdom in the Luigi's Balloon World, make sure you check out last episode, because that's exactly what I did last episode. But I have so much fun doing this. It's a lot of fun. I mean, I don't think it's worth my time to even try to hide balloons, because it seems like after a while they just pop, so you can't like earn coins off them indefinitely. So we'll just do more find it. I think there's more coins to earn in a short period of time and find it than there is hide it, but maybe I'm wrong. Okay, so we'll just start with cheaper ones again, trying to earn up a streak again. Try not to risk it all. This one's just off this way. So if it's anything like the one we've done before that was off this way, we should be fine. But I don't know, it's just something about the Mushroom Kingdom. It's really fun to explore in the first place, so having this to do is just great. Okay, there it is. So yeah, people really like this area. That was a good time, I think. I think we had a good chunk of time still on the bottom right, but I didn't actually check. Okay, what do we get? 66 coins, extra more than the bounty was. It's insane. But let's keep going with some of this. This one's this way, which there usually aren't too many this way, so probably in that tree that it's pointing at, to be honest with you, but we'll find out. All right, you ready? Ooh, it's looking like it. Oh, I definitely think so. Whenever you're next to a tree and it says 10 meters, it means it's in the tree. Okay, or usually on the top of the tree. The trees are about like, I guess like anywhere between like 8 and 15 meters, depending on if it's a tall tree or one of the shorter ones, because there definitely are different sizes. Look at the two right there. All right, we got an extra 45 there, two in a row, so extra 13 coins. We'll just start to, increase the streak with the easy ones, and then when we get to a higher streak, oh, probably shouldn't have done this one, because I don't know what this one is. Let's get that coin, and that coin. I mean, it isn't worth saving the second if I don't end up getting anything fantastic off of it, so I do have to keep that in mind. But yeah, if anybody knows how to get on the top of this tower, I'm all ears. There it is, nice. But I mean, maybe, I feel like I should probably have, while I wasn't playing, I should have, or playing Luigi's Balloon World, I should have tried it out a little bit, because maybe if you go on the top of the door, got some extra coins there, good stuff. We'll do this one. This one looks like it'd be interesting. I still want to keep it interesting. I don't want to do the same ones over and over, and that'd be boring. I could do that on my own time. Whoop. All right. Oh, wow, 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 there's no time. Wow, there's no time. Wait, where is it then? Hold on, hold on, this one's got me. They got me. No, where'd it go? Hold on, I know where it is, I just don't know how to get there. It's not in like picture memory. There's a little tunnel that goes underground. Oh, you got me. No, my streak's already ruined. Oh no, I'm gonna play a different balloon. But I know where that one is. All right, we'll try a slightly more expensive one. 117 meters off this way. I think it's gonna be on the other side of the castle, so we might as well try to get there as quickly as we can. Unfortunately, I missed out on the third coin. Where could this one be? I mean, apparently it goes for pretty expensive, even though it's not that hard to find. Weird. I mean, I really think it all depends on who tries to find your balloon. If a whole bunch of people who aren't very good at the game or just aren't, you know, like the best they could be, they're still, you know, getting used to the controls or something, and they try your balloon, it's gonna make your balloon go way up if they struggle to find it. But if all the best players instantly find your balloon, it's gonna go down real quick. Hmm, this one, I'm actually not sure. I'm really curious about this. Since we don't have a streak, maybe I should try it. Because 329 sounds like a fantastic bounty right now. Okay, so we'll do our same strategy. Try to save the extra second. Wait, whoa, 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 it's over here now? Hold on, what? It's like super close. I thought I said it was 100 meters away a moment ago. Where is it? It's not under the water, is it? I was gonna say, can it be like that expensive and just be under the water? Oh, is this one like, I don't know. I don't know. Okay. I thought this one was way farther than that. Okay, well I'm gonna have to try this one another time, I think. Ah, couldn't even get up there. Where could it be? Cause it said I was very close. Like that one sort of has me a little suspicious, you know? I don't think it's tucked away anywhere or anything, because apparently people have been using glitches in the game, which obviously ain't cool. I don't know. There's probably a weird reason why that one's so expensive then. Let's choose a different balloon for now. Anyways, let's switch it up a bit like you said. This one is this way. 22 seconds to get somewhere. 176 meters away, I think we can handle that. Okay, let's try it. Ooh. So, where could it be? It's not on this tanuki tree. Oh, is it in the water? Oh, it's probably under him. Under his belly? Yes, it is. Look at that sneaky little belly spot. Wait, yeah, okay. Cap got on the way back. That's good. So it doesn't look like we're quite hitting 8,000 coins in today's episode. We'll be very, very close. So if we do viewer balloons in the next episode, we'll be totally fine. Okay, 450 coins. Nice. Okay, we're getting really, really close down. Like we went from like less than 1,000 to over 5,800. And we spent a lot of coins today too, just on the balloons. So which one do we want to do now? This one doesn't seem too bad. Whenever they're facing this way, this side of the Mushroom Kingdom, they never seem to be too difficult. I mean, when you're running around the kingdom like this, it feels so small, but when you actually have to explore everything to find every single, you know, moon, it feels so much larger. Okay, is this one also gonna be under his tummy? Why are they all under his tummy? Don't get me wrong. I love him, he's cute. Oh, okay, that was really weird. The perspective of the camera there was awful. It was almost as like I've ruined it. But I'll take these because I know where they are. 134, 26 extra coins. Mario, over this way. I'll gladly do it. How many meters? 204 meters away. I feel like that's the farthest distance we've traveled for one balloon. So I definitely have to move quick here. Ooh, long jump, and then keep rolling. And then long jump, and then where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Is it just over here? No, it's a little bit, oh, it's just right here. A little bit farther, but not big of a deal. Yeah, I like it. We've been a balloon finding machine today, just balloon after balloon. Man, I don't have too much time for the rest of today's episode. But I'm just trying to get as many as we can. Should I try anything this way? I'm like not willing to do right now. 26 meters away, this one's weird. Like they keep doing this where it seems like, oh, it's just under the bridge, but it's not. Where could it be? Do I wanna risk 100 coins for it? Probably not. Do we have any that face this way, the other way? You know, no? Oh, here we go, there's some. Not too many. But this one, 201 meters away. It's probably in that tree way over there. I've put it in that tree too, so. All right, let's go for it. Let's see what we can end up getting. Whoa, just barely got over that. Awesome, jump over the toad as well. So is it in this one or is it in its neighbor? It's in this one. Come on, yeah, nice. Okay, I didn't even have to look for it. It was just, boom, got it. Cool, so we'll try to find at least one more here and then we'll be finished up for today's episode. 67 coins, 25 extra, 40 more coins. We're getting very close to the 8,000 mark. Ooh, should we try to go big or go home? Like, I don't trust this one. It's clearly not just under the bridge or it wouldn't cost 100. So that one's like sneaky to me. Like, I wonder if that one's glitched as well. This one's interesting that, oh, actually that shouldn't be too bad. If we can just do it correctly and get Yoshi up there, it's fine. Okay, so, boom, got it. And then, I forgot the jump button there for a moment. Oh gosh, that's just embarrassing. What, Mario? You're fired from being a person who jumps off the air. You're grounded for the rest of your life. Haha, pun. I don't understand why I was able to do this just so easy before, and now I'm having a hard time with it. Ah, Mario! How did you even, I don't even, why? I just want you to go up here. Dude, 1, 2, 3, do that. Got it. See how easy that could have been? I could have saved so many coins. I could have made so many coins. I didn't have to redo it, luckily. I'm so bad at this game. I'm sorry. Okay, we have enough time for maybe one more. Oh, still under the bridge there. There's something going on. A little secret, a little sneaky secret or something. This one's at the very top. I do not like doing this one because I can never go up the pole correctly. So we'll do this one. 182 meters this way, most likely in a tree. We'll try it. Okay, rolling down this hill. Hard to control exactly where we want to go, but you know what? I probably should have taken that speed boost flower. That's the challenge of this one. Okay, so it's not in this tree. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay, so I found it, but we could have actually gotten here sooner if we used a speed boost flower. So I'm gonna keep that in mind. Okay. Not bad there. I want to keep going. I'm having too much fun. Is there any such thing as too much fun? I don't think so. If we could get another star, that'd be great. I don't know how far away we are to one of those. Another one that's 100 coins under the bridge, or at least like pointing downward here. I don't trust it. I've been burned too many times. All right, so we'll do this one. It's also another 40 coin one heading this way. I get really lucky with these, so I'll take it. And if we need to, we could also, wait, mess up that, pick that up, pick that up. Oh, it's definitely somewhere nearby. It might be like the same spot. Oh my gosh, Mario, really? He got hit right there. Oh, is it in this tree? It's in this tree. Oh, come on. That was all my fault too. All my fault it's in that tree. So now I know exactly where to go. I'll just retry it real quick. Play. Okay, so long jump. I like how Luigi gets excited because he gets a cut of the money. He's like, yeah, keep going, Mario. I'm sure you'll get it on the fifth try. Look at all my money. Oh, Mario, you're disappointing me. No. I'm gonna run out of time because I can't see in the tree. Wait, it's right there. No, his face is in it. Look, he's kissing the balloon. That's not fair. Oh, now I have to get it. Now I have to. Now I'm obligated. I know exactly where it is. And if I don't get it, it's all my fault. Oh boy, I gotta pick this up. Boom. And then I gotta keep moving. Don't hit that, but go like that and then go up this. Where is it? Got it. Yeah, take that, you balloon. Oh, lots of energy expended in today's episode getting balloons. Okay, 134 coins, and that's all we get. I wanna see, what are our stats? How are our stars looking? So if we wanna get more stars, it looks like we need to find either three more balloons, a little bit, like 3,500 coins. We need to find 11 in a row, holy cow. It seems like if we do get stars by hiding it. So maybe we'll finish off today's episode by hiding one balloon. Where should I hide it? Thinking about it. I mean, people's had some pretty high cost ones just by putting it in sneaky spots and by putting in spots that are just hard to get to in a limited amount of time. So I'm gonna go ahead and just try to go as far as I can this way. Maybe that's silly to do because I'm trying to find where I can go as far as physically possible, but maybe that's just not really gonna work out. Maybe it's just easier to go sneakier. But I feel like hiding it under the horizon of something would be cool. But it might just be smarter. Like, I mean, it'd be interesting if I put it like back here, I think. Because a lot of people think, oh, it's over this way, it might be on the tower. But no, and in fact, it's in the tree over here. That's good. There we go. Wanna hide in this balloon? Okay, good enough. Hopefully we get a couple coins for that one, but I think that'll finish it off. We've earned up a ton of coins. We'll go into the shop and try to buy the musician outfit. That'll be nice and fun. Maybe we'll wear that as we get more balloons done. Hopefully, if you guys send me your balloon codes in the next episode. So, wrong way. Let's go here. We got very close to earning up the 8,000 for the knight costume. It is definitely easier to earn up coins than ever with this stuff, so that's great. It's a lot more fun too than it used to be. So I'm glad that they actually added a way to do that. You know, to earn up coins in a really fun way. Anyways, a musician had a hat that's ideal for backing up a surprisingly talented mayor at a traditional festival. Okay, so we'll go ahead and buy that, and we will equip it right now. And then also, we will put on the musician outfit, the ideal suit for a jazzy retro pastiche number ideally performed at a simulated construction site. Huh, very wordy there. Anyways, there is that. We'll change into that now, and we are all jazzed out as we finish up today's episode of Super Mario Odyssey. If you watched this video, make sure you comment Zebra Balloon, Sony, you've watched to the end, and that you are a Zebra-tastic viewer. Check out more episodes like this one on your screen right now, or by subscribing to join the Zebra Herd. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.